What up, Facebook? Yeah, we out here, y'all. As you can see, we out here, we standing up for our rights. We're against a lot of, we in the belly of the snowflakes. All these liberals out here. Y'all see that, right? Yeah. I'm about to put Mo on right now. All right, Mo. All right, Mo, there you go. So now you interviewing me still, okay?
All right.
You still got this, you know?
Still got this.
All right. You see this? Hold on, I'm going to turn it around. Look at that. You see all that?
I see all that.
Look at this. Look at this. All this is going on right now. All this is going on.
Wow.
All this. But you know what? We out here. We standing up for our Second Amendment and everything. You missed the first interview I did with somebody that didn't want to hear it because they came up with excuses to why it's okay to have abortions and stuff. You know?
Right.
But you see that? Hold on, let me turn around so you can talk to me. But yeah. As I was saying.
Wow.
I tried to talk to a lady earlier, and she wanted to come up with excuses to why we should have abortions and stuff. And I told her it's too many contraceptions out here for people to even get pregnant. I said, if you know you've been with somebody the night before and you screwed up, you should have plan B's out here. The pill plan B, you got 72 hours to take it before the baby start developing.
Right.
Before your eggs and your sperm connect together. You got 72 hours.
Yep.
Hold up. Action.
What's up, G?
Do y'all support on the actual lady?
75 only kill
17 people?
Do you know who stopped in Maryland? Do you know what stopped the shooter in Maryland? A man with a gun. So let's
do you support Planned Parenthood?
I've never done it.
Do you support Planned Parenthood? Do y'all support Planned Parenthood? Huh? Do you support it? So why would, okay, that's murder too. So why would you support something that's murder?
You support your people.
Oh, she ain't. Oh, okay, I'm crazy. I'm doing
it. Hold
on. Wait a minute. Oh, you support me.
You're a female.
Wait, hold on. She does something to me, and I want to give an answer to her. where I'm coming from on some things.
By all means.
All I'm saying is, all I'm saying, this is what I'm saying is, why don't y'all promote Plan B pills? If you know that you out here messing around and you screwing around, instead of Plan B, why don't y'all, if you support Planned Parenthood should be talking about Plan B. Now wait till baby get developed and start heartbeating and stuff, and then decide to get abortion. When you know it can be defeated beforehand. But why am I violence? I understand that, but my thing is, it's been violence for a long time. Long time. You go into the black community, and a community that I come from, Baltimore. And been violence there ever since. Where was all this Marchette when black kids were being shot down in the ground? Where was this Marchette then? Why did it take for school shooting for everybody to start stepping up?
You are right. I apologize. On behalf of humanity, please forgive us. You are wrong. And we should have been there for Trayvon. We should have been there for Stephon. And we should have taken it like, 2 days ago? You are right. That's the message I want you to take. I agree with
you 100%. Oh, man.
I've been feeling like this. It should have been a march a long time ago. Why is that not? But my thing is, but then you want to take
it. It should have been a march.
It should have been one.
It absolutely should have been. We are here.
But, you know, and that's the problem I got. And my thing is, people, I don't feel that everybody's rights should be taken away because of some simple people that don't lock their guns away. You know you got guns and you know you got young kids. Why would you have keys in place for the kids to get to the gun? That's the problem that I got.
Yep.
That's the problem that I got.
Wow.
Look, if we're not of any threat, why are we here?
You know, the thing is, bro.
Wow.
It just, you know, I'm sitting here. I say, why now? Why now been shooting for years? But why now you want to stop banning guns when we had shootings for years? And that's what I was saying to them. I said, you go to them black communities like Detroit and Baltimore and stuff. You see people getting gunned down all the time. I said, so why now you want to all of a sudden have all these marches? You should have been marching. And then you want to take people's rights for somebody else's negligence. I'm sorry. I said, that's wrong. I don't feel this. And that's what I was saying to them. That's wrong. And then when we was talking about Planned Parenthood, they act like they didn't want to hear what I had to say on the Planned Parenthood. I said, hold up. I said, let me bring something to your attention. And then when I mentioned about Plan B, everybody know. It's funny as how none of these people don't know about Plan B. I said, why don't Planned Parenthood promote Plan B instead of abortion? You know you messed up. You know you didn't have sex and you didn't messed up your man and whatever. You got 72 hours to take that pill before that baby starts developing. That's when I brought to their attention, and that's when they realized they like, well, dang. And judging by how she looked, she didn't know nothing about Planned Parenthood, Plan B pill.
They don't care.
They don't.
They're so indoctrinated, and these kids, they don't understand.
Right.
Like I was telling this fella here. Think about this. I'm 61. All right, I'm 61. But they've been doing this when I was their age.
Right.
They were talking about mental health. Right. They come on and admit it. We can't tackle mental health illness without violating everybody's constitutional rights. So what did they do? They turned the guns. They make it a faster and easier way to get it. So-called protecting
system. Right.
There's an old saying. The reason I carry it, is because the cop is too heavy to carry.
How does it make you feel? I'm a pro-life atheist.
Yeah, see, they don't want to hear the truth.
Yep, they don't want to hear it.
They don't want to hear the truth.
All they're going to do is talk over you.
See, they don't want to hear the truth, y'all. They don't want to hear the truth, bro.
Yep.
Now, you see what you just seen what happened, right? Right?
Yep, I seen
it. They don't want to hear the truth, y'all. When we try to put the truth out there, they don't want to hear. Like the woman, she come over here and she being disrespectful. I said, hold up, I'm trying to talk to her. And you talking about, come on, let's go. Wait a minute. I'm going to answer. The same way she answered me, I'm going to answer her. They don't want to hear the truth. This is what, that's why we standing out here now. They don't want to hear about pro-life. I spoke about this, and they said nothing. Do you know they don't even know about Plan B? The Plan B pill that stopped the process before you even get pregnant? They don't know about that. I could get that to them. And then you know she's like, you know what, you messed up. But this is, and then it went from, but that's not what we're here for. We ain't here for Plan B. Okay. But you're still talking about murder on children. That's still murder. If you condone abortion, that's still murder. I'm on without panties. Say hi.
Hey, Mo, how are ya?
All righty, how you doing?
Never a boring day.
Get to see ya.
Never a boring day.
Never already, though.
Hey, no, say hi to our Facebook friends.
Hey, Facebook friends.
That's all our people.
My liberty and freedom. Daddy's here at the state capitol. You know where I went.
What up? My kids got, look, y'all. Look, Mo.
Yep.
Ain't that cool?
I see y'all.
It's gone. That's cool. Anyway. Another supporter. Yeah, I'm on Facebook Live with everybody.
What's up, trolls? I see you, trolls.
Y'all see, we down here in the belly. We in the belly, y'all. We in the belly of all these liberals. In the belly.
Mm-hmm.
In the belly. You got to see. You see it with your own two eyes. We in the belly. Y'all see this? I'm turning the camera around again.
Right there.
We got socialism.
Yep. Socialism. Yep. That's what education done to people, Angela.
All these babies, y'all.
Your teachers are not competent enough to educate you with the firearms. They're probably not competent enough to protect you or to educate you.
Look at that. They trigger, y'all. They are triggered. That's right, brother. Tell them. They trigger, y'all. They are triggered.
Trigger.
They can't stand to see us standing out here with our flag and with our standing for our Constitution. They are
melting.
Triggered. Look at that.
Arizona. In Arizona, Samuel.
I want teachers that can protect students and that can educate them. You know what? I stand for a militia to protect the schools. I stand for there to be armed security. No, I would no. Why would I register to go to Iraq? A war based on lies? A war based on lies. You want me to go fight a war based on lies for Cheney oil? You want me to go fight a war based on lies? Why don't you go fight a war based on lies? I won't. I will not go fight a war based on lies. Put out Afghanistan. I would never be caught dead in Afghanistan. No way. Good for you. You volunteered for that. I'm not doing it. It's a war based on lies.
Look at this, y'all. It's crazy. Crazy, wow. Y'all. It's crazy. And they really triggered right now. They can't stand saying I'm standing right here.
Nope.
They can't stand it.
We're going to have a prayer, guys. Settle down.
All right.
Have a prayer.
We're going into prayer, y'all.
We're going into prayer. Anybody wants to pray?
Prayer up.
They don't like prayer.
Anybody wants to pray?
Prayer. Prayer time, y'all. Prayer. We go ahead prayer. Yeah. Oh. All right, so we go ahead prayer, y'all.
Prayer up. Come on in.
We go ahead prayer.
Come on in.
That was
mm-hmm.
the biggest
trick. Oh, by the way, I got it. Bingo. On your knees. You're outnumbered. But we got God on our side, fellows.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, we got our. We're here.
here to protect our nation, and God is always with us to protect us. We are totally outnumbered, but we're strong. Let God put his full armor around us, that we may be able to stand firm.
Yep, praying against the evil.
All the schemes of the devil. That comes out of Ephesians 6:11. We need to rely on him and only him. They're more powerful than we are, and he puts the voice into our mouths. He puts the strength into our souls.
Amen. Amen.
Don't be afraid. Don't be intimidated. God is with us in a personal manner.
Yes,
he walks
Lord.
Ahead of us, and he will not fail us, and he will never abandon us.
Oh. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
We forgot something. We forgot something.
I see some triggered people on here.
I pledge allegiance.
All right. We got to do the pledge of allegiance, y'all.
All right. I'll start over.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which we stand, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Woo!
Amen.
God bless America.
God bless America.
So we prayer and we just set the pledge of allegiance and stuff, y'all. We out here with these, we in the belly, y'all. We in the belly of the liberals. We in the belly. As you can see, there's a lot of them out here. There's only a few of us, and we in the belly of the liberals. We standing up for our rights, y'all.
Standing up.
So, hold on, turning everything around so y'all can continue watching.
Yes, I can also make excuses for Islam. Notice how Obama stood up for the Muslim Brotherhood when they were in charge of Egypt.
I like that sign. What this is.
All these children out here, y'all. I said all these children, and adults ought to be ashamed of stuff to egg this on. That's why I haven't really been approaching, because I don't talk to kids. I don't approach children.
That's all it is children. That's all it is.
This is the very first time I brought my Second Amendment right with me to one of our events.
That's right. That's right. Speak, brother. Let the family see. Look, he got his. That's right.
Second Amendment right there.
Second Amendment.
The Second Amendment on my hip.
Right there.
Right on.
Ain't it pretty? Look at this, y'all. We surrounded by all these liberals. They surrounding us, y'all. They surrounding us. They can't stand to see us here, man.
They melt every time you walk past them.
We in the belly of them. In the belly of liberals. They surrounding us. They don't want to see us. They don't want to see us here. It's bothering them. They melting. You see how they said, instead of doing their protest, they standing right around us in a circle. We're in the middle.
Got that fire on.
We're in the middle, y'all. We're in the belly. But guess what? We ain't standing down. We ain't standing down. So let me turn around so you'll continue watching. Mo, you got all this? Mo?
Drop that fire.
You got all this, bro?
Yep. I got all this. Y'all dropping that fire over there. Y'all dropping that fire, making them melt.
All right.
Second Amendment shall not be infringed. That's where it starts. I hope so too. And I hope her teacher is armed. I hope her teacher is armed and ready to protect her. Someone to reach that door and slow down.
Look at them.
I hope you guys have learned.
We're in the valley. We're in the valley.
That is so true. You see what happened with the law enforcement officials?
You got such
in the valley, y'all.
Such a lost generation. Lost.
We're in the valley. We're in the valley.
They
surrounded all of us.
Yep, they're very lost. Look at them. Don't even know where to find their way.
Listen to this. Listen to the violent ones. Listen to the children. He's a baby, so I'm not even going to engage in that. That's a baby. You don't pay that no mind. That's a kid. He's a baby. That's why I said it's going to be a lot of children that try to taunt us. Just got to ignore them. In the belly, y'all. Y'all see, we literally in the belly. Look at that. That's two of them right behind us. They surrounding us like they ready to eat us up, man. They are surrounding like they ready to eat us up. But guess what? We ain't backing down.
No, they're not all lost.
We say what we feel, and we... You know, we stand in our grounds. We stand up for our rights.
Stand it. Call of the children need to find their way.
Look at that. Hold up. We're in the battle, y'all. Let me show you. Y'all see all these damn children. In the battle, y'all, they surrounding us.
Right there.
It's like they're trying to intimidate us. They can't digest us. They can't digest us, y'all. They can't even digest us. We in the belly. They can't digest us because we ain't moving. Look, they're getting closer and closer to us.
Dang.
Closer and closer.
Hey, Ramona.
In the belly. You got all this, bro?
Every single one of it. This is like, yeah. Wow, this is entertaining.
Hey, baby, how you doing? Yeah, look, number one, our brothers here.
Hello.
I like your shirt. Look, read that shirt. I like that shirt.
God, pro life, pro gun.
That's right.
I made them. Anybody wants one, let me know.
I like that shirt. You know? So we in the belly, y'all. We're in the belly. They're surrounding us. They're getting closer and closer. Look at that. They're getting closer and closer to us. Look at that. We're in the belly. It's like we inside of a whale that can't digest the people. They're trying to digest us, but they can't. We ain't going nowhere. We stand right here. They surrounding us. They're very close to us. You see this? You see this, right? We're in the middle. They got us in a circle.
Right. Surrounded. Hey, Marcy.
In a circle, y'all. Y'all see this? In a circle. But guess what? We still standing here. We still standing for our president. We still standing for our amendment. We are not going nowhere.
Hey, guys.
Nowhere.
I just escaped.
They're gonna troll.
Well, shoot. They got us in a circle.
Yeah, exactly. You need some.
We in their belly. We in the belly.
Dang.
Look at that.
Hey, can Will bring me in too?
He asked you on mine. He's on mine, yeah, because that's Mo.
What up, Mo?
Wait, hold up.
What up?
What's up, Mo?
What's happening?
We out here filming. Hey, everybody watching this stream, dual stream, go to Conservative TV. I'm walking around. I'm in plain clothes. They don't know what's coming.
Bro, they got us in the belly. Don't they got us in the belly? They got us in their belly.
I just straight went around. Only one person realized
they
it.
They got round up. It's round up.
I walked by and she's all, do you want to sign up to vote? And I'm all... She looks at my inner hat as I'm walking by. She goes, oh, inner
hat. Yeah.
What kind of change?
Oh, my God.
Kill babies. They want to kill babies.
Somebody just stripped them.
They support killing unborn babies.
Somebody just lay your foot out and just strip them. Like, ooh. Watch your step, y'all.
But they're going to kill. They say that they for the children, but they for only the ones that's here. What about the ones that's not born yet? They got a life too. Jennifer! Look, I got us on. My girl Jenny got here.
Jennifer, what's up, Jennifer?
Enough is enough, y'all. They said.
Jennifer, she crazy. I love this, Jennifer.
All these kids, y'all, they got us in the belly. They got us in the belly. Shame on me. Why? Okay, I'll come talk to you. Oh, yeah, I'll talk. Shame on me. Shame on me. Why shame on me?
Why
shame on me?
No, just listen.
Because I'm black, so I'm supposed to support this?
No, I just want to hear it. Say a little louder. You just want to hear it.
Who cussed you out, though? I said, who cussed you out? You said a whole lot of people came and cussed you out just now, right? What are you acting? You said shame on me.
I'm not. I just want to know, why are you?
Why shame on us, though? Because
why are you pushing back? No one said you can't have guns. That's what I don't understand. You can have your guns.
Thank you for something.
What are y'all here for? What about not just the schools, but what about all these communities, our black communities. What about them?
Same there.
I see y'all standing for all these kids.
Where's your sign standing for my black community?
I'm standing here for my black community and stop lying. Don't let the Democrat lie to you.
So what do you think?
I'm tired of them dumbing down our black community.
Okay.
They don't give a damn about our black community.
Miss you too, Marston.
They don't give a damn about black community. But you're standing out here worrying about only schools. What about the, but you only worrying about schools, though. What about our community? Standing about all the kids. Can I ask you something? Do you support Planned Parenthood? Do you support Planned Parenthood? Planned Parenthood. Do you support that? So you support abortion? That's murder, too. So why do you support Planned Parenthood?
Sometimes you need to have an abortion.
No. It's ways that you can get around before you even get pregnant. If you know you messed up, if you know you had sex and you messed up, and your man screwed up, and you got 72 hours. Hold up, you got
72. That's another thing. I'm glad you're here. Again, when was it great that you want to go back to? What point in this thing was it so great that you want to go back?
We had full employment for slavery. Right?
Black folks have had slaves too, though. I'm sick of y'all using that for an excuse. I'm sick of them using that for an excuse.
Can I ask
you? Because I refuse to be a victim. I'm not a victim. Okay, so I refuse to let you. And you tell me that I'm a victim.
And we're not. So let me ask you a question.
I refuse.
Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Why are you for Donald? What is Donald Trump doing for the black community?
He have done a lot for the black community. Oh. He had brought jobs back to the black community.
Really?
He brought jobs back to the black community. He has donated thousands of, was it, billions of dollars to the black colleges. He did more than what Obama ever did. Come on now. You know he did more than, you know it. You know it. He did more than what Obama. What did he get? What's the name of that college? What is that come out? What is that college? It was just they just. It was a college. Yeah, you don't want to hear it. You like to be dumbed down. Go look it up. Go look it up. Hold on. Give me a second. Hey, Mo.
Do me a favor, Mo. Look up that school that Trump donated billions of dollars for, and then he took the pictures with the dean and everybody. Look it up for me. Hold up. But I'm getting the information out for you. Hold up. Hold up. You ain't trying to listen. Hold up. Hold up. Yeah, go. Yeah, keep on walking because you don't want to hear the truth. You like being dumbed down. I refuse to be a damn. All right,
so you said job. And then colleges.
Yes, he did. He did a lot for this country. He brought jobs back for this country.
Actually, no, you know what?
What?
The jobs have increased over the last 5-6 years. It's been on straight trajectory.
Oh, so now y'all trying to get into Obama, bro? It wasn't no Obama.
Well,
it wasn't Obama. Obama cared about taking care of illegals more than he cared about America.
They can't get Biden real quick.
No, he wasn't. Why he put DACA in place then? Why he approved that DACA shit? You got DACA and all that stuff.
Because DACA was a program for kids who were
For illegals.
Any more than I am.
For illegals. DACA is an illegal program. You know it and I know it.
I'm just kind of getting into your mind, see what you think.
Right, and I'm letting you know. I'm sick of people trying to use me as trying to make me a victim. She don't want to hear. She like being dumbed down by rich black folks. I don't got time for it. Did you find that information for me? Y'all? That college, because I couldn't remember the name of that college. Find it for me. She don't want to hear.
Hold on, I can't hardly hear, Hope.
Find it.
Hey, could somebody type it under here?
Whatever.
I can't hardly hear.
We weren't here for that, but you brought it up. Y'all brought up about Trump. Yeah, they don't want to tell the truth. They don't want to hear the truth. She like being a victim. She like being a victim, y'all. She likes being a victim. And I refuse to let any of them make me a victim. I'm not a victim. I stand for what I stand for. And I'm not going to let them dumb me down like they dumb these fools down. It's sitting up here, and I'm sitting here like, you talking about all these shootings in the schools. What about the shootings in the black communities? She's sitting up here standing up for all these people. She don't want to stand up for her own community. Get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody actually brought their dog to the party.
I've been shooting for years, and all of a sudden they want to start stand up with all these damn shootings. I tell you, people are bandwagon hop.
I'm sorry. Yep.
What was the name of that college that Trump had donated to, that black college that Trump donated to? I can't remember. It was a black college that he donated to, and I can't even remember it right now.
Big liars.
That's not what we was here for. But that's not what we're not here about Trump. We're here about our amendment. They want to get rid of guns and stuff and want to punish people for somebody else's negligence.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tired of that. They tried it, y'all.
I'm sorry to bother you. Can I get your first and last name with the Arizona Republic?
Yes, they are.
I got the video of you all debating the conversation over there. I just want to make sure I get your name right.
I'm Hope Coleman.
Would you guys spell the first and last name for me?
HOPECOLEMAN.
Can I get your age, Hope?
I am 40.
And are you a resident of the state?
Yes.
Wait, what city you're a resident of?
I'm resident here in Phoenix, yes.
Maryland. Is there anything that you'd like to say?
Welcome to the zoo.
I'd like to give you, I've given a lot of people an opportunity to share their voice.
I just feel that, where was all this pro-gun, all this gun ban and stuff when we've been having all these shootings years ago? It's been going on for years. And, you know, my thing is, why should people get punished for somebody else's negligence? That's how I feel about it. You want to take away everybody's rights because a set of group of people was irresponsible with their gun.
Thank you so much, Sharon. I appreciate it. You're Hope, right?
Yes, I'm Hope. All right.
Wow.
I can't stand it. You know, they tried it. You see how they tried it? They tried to break my race into it. That I shouldn't be standing over here because of my race?
But being black's not a race. Sorry, are you affiliated with any specific group?
Or? I'm affiliated with the Patriot Movement for Trump.
Patriot Movement for Trump?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm sick of this.
Yeah.
See,
you know, they said that just now trying to go after me, trying to talk to me because of my color, my skin, that I shouldn't be standing over. She come, she stand right there. She stood there, big as that. You should be ashamed of yourself. And I said, what? And that's what I said. And the white guy that's over there, come here. He's standing, of course, you know, they already feel that way. Exactly. When did my color become an issue that where I should stand and what side I should be on? They tried it.
You know what? I really should.
But you see right there.
Is to say what is your right to
exactly.
Say.
But you see what I'm saying? But they stood right there and they tried to. She sat up there and told me there was something wrong with me because I'm standing over there. I said, why? Because I'm black?
I got a message for somebody.
I'm not supposed to stand with my fellow patriots here because I'm black. And that's why I told her, stop letting them dumb you down.
I said,
I refuse to be a victim. I'm not a victim. I got mine.
You have your own opinion.
I have my own mind.
That's right.
I refuse to make them let them think they got me like that.
Carolyn Lyman.
I shut her down. She walked away. She didn't want to hear it.
Carolyn Lyman from Wickenburg, okay?
Okay.
She had a message for you. She says, you're amazing.
Oh, well, thank you. I appreciate it.
You know how long it took me to come back down to see Hope? I only came to the Second Amendment rally to see Hope, right?
No.
We're here to stand up for the Second Amendment.
They always want to use race as something. I tell you, they tried it.
Color isn't a race.
They tried it. I know it ain't. You know, they tried it, though. Well, and I ate their asses up, too. They went and walked away. She didn't want to hear the truth. Mo, you got all that.
Definitely.
Bro,
definitely.
You was on, yep. Right?
What'd you say?
All right. Yeah, they tried it, man.
Yep.
Can you believe that? She tried to come after me because of my race? Are you serious? I couldn't turn the camera on them because, you know, then they say that it was a violation. So that's why you seen it strictly on me talking to them. But it was a black woman and her granddaughter, I guess, you know, that tried to talk that crap to me.
Mm-hmm.
And then they want to get about Trump, talking about what Trump did.
Oh, my God. It's a broken record. It's not like a broken record.
But, yeah, we in the belly, y'all. We in the belly. And I'm sure more going to try to approach me. More people of my color are going to try to approach me. And I'm going to shut them down every time.
Shut them down every time.
And then they try to bring slavery. Did you see that with your own ears, Mo? Try to bring slavery in it.
right there. Yeah.
I mean, these people are crazy. They like being dumbed down and playing victim. Shit.
They have a serious...
Well, you ready for this?
The mental disease they have.
You can't laugh at yourself. What is left in life?
Exactly.
You know, what is it like to walk around so miserable and triggered by and looking for ways to be offended?
I agree.
Like, you have to literally look for
there
ways.
Are those of us that trip and cry, and those of us that trip and laugh at ourselves.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes, I am notorious in my house for falling up or down the stairs. Yeah. Wait.
Hey, sis. Well, how about this? How about they try to come at me because of the color of my skin?
Oh, yeah. We
Just now they always do that.
This lady across from Barney was doing this at her because she was on the, you know, our side. And she's like this at her because your skin is black. Why are you over there?
Well, it was a black woman. It was a black woman behind.
Lying from Arizona.
And a white dude. They want to talk about, want to slip in and bring my color and talk about I'm standing over here. And I should be ashamed of myself. I said, why? Because I'm black. That's why you have probably standing over here. And then they asked about what Trump did for the black community. I said he didn't set up there and got them jobs and shit. I said how about the money that he donated to the college? I couldn't remember the name of that college that he donated to, but I said he did donate to a college billions of dollars.
Just ask what Obama did.
I asked him that.
Directed the school systems to lower their standards for black kids
Yes, I'm going to Dearborn, Marcy. I will be there.
Okay, we'll be here. How does that look to the community?
Oh, look who's on live. Watching Gina live. I will be there, Marcy.
And they tried it. And they said, well, what's the name of the college? I said, hold up. I said, hold still, and I'll get the name of the college for you. But he did donate to a college.
April the 21st.
Wow. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he told me I was going to get lynched.
Yeah. We come up some crazy-ass racism around here. You know, we're not racist.
Okay, Marcy.
Why Margaret Sanger started Planned Parenthood is to eradicate the weeds, meaning
and put my running shoes on.
Right.
Chase me around.
He supported an outright racist trying to.
Oh no, she tried that ghetto mentality tactic with me, and I shut her down. And my everybody witnessed this.
Come on, don't come on with that.
I told her, you like being dumbed down, do you be dumbed down? I'm not going to be a victim. Yeah, y'all. So you witnessed me in a debate.
Wow.
Huh? What do you say, Mom?
These people out there, like, wow. Right. I can't believe the stuff that I be hearing from them.
You see it with your own eyes, bro. Yeah. This is crazy, man.
And I can't believe the stuff that come out their mouth.
When they see a black person, first thing they want to talk about is your race.
Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for sharing. I see the meter going up. Appreciate it.
I'm not.
The stuff that come out their mouth. Ooh-wee. I'd be like, do they believe that? Do they believe that stuff that come out their mouth?
Do they really believe that? I'm making it loud and clear who I support. I'm saying, that's what I'm about. That's what I'm about right here.
That's right.
That's what I'm about.
You didn't jump off either. Like a lot of y'all jumped off. Boom. So.
What I do.
There we go. About that life.
This is what I do.
Amen.
I'm trying to tell you. They don't even want to admit that Trump did for the damn country. It's sad. And then try to say that DECA is only for the children born here. And I say, no, it's for illegal. Stop playing with me. You think you're talking to?
I know they believe it. I just can't believe they believe it.
Can you believe that, bro?
It's unbelievable. Yep, unbelievable. Then liberalism is a mental disorder. Maybe their gun protects to be removed.
Look at this. They can't stand to hear the truth.
Yep. They only want to hear lies.
They can't stand to hear the truth.
Well, lie to them then, for they can stand and hear it. Lie to them then. That's the only way they don't think they want to hear is lies. They want to hear the lies that people feed to them. The media feed them lies, and they love hearing lies.
They can't stand to hear the truth.
Yep.
I learned now when you black, you're not supposed to.
It's sad, but this, this is what we're facing right now.
As you see, we're in the belly. It's more to come. You got a lot of footage on everything.
Yep.
We're in the belly. We're in the belly.
Look at them. They're just melting. They're melting real fast.
We're in the belly. We're in the belly.
In the belly.
We're in the belly. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I want them to see this with their own two eyes. I want our Patriot family that couldn't make it see this with their own two eyes, what's going on down here. We're in the belly. And Mo is, and my brother Mo, he interviewed me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We're in the belly. You see, they can't handle it.
All right.
They melting. They melting, y'all.
Y'all see that?
Yeah, that was the last. Dude, they tried to go after me, but they tried to talk to me about my skin tone. They came in. Oh, I'm not supposed to stand over here with y'all because of my color of my skin. They tried to attack that, you know, talk to me about talk to me about my race because I'm standing here over here with y'all. I'm wrong. Oh, I should be ashamed of myself. That's what the black lady is. I said, you should be ashamed of yourself. You should be standing up for our community, not for just only these schools here. Stand up for our black community. People been getting shot for years. Where was that march at for them? I said, you like being dumbed down, don't you? She couldn't handle that. Huh? Yes. Yes. That's right. And they had an issue with me being over here because, you know, I'm the only black person over here with y'all. So they want to sit up here and say, woman going to come at me talking about, you should be ashamed of yourself. And I'm standing over here with my Patriot family. And I shut her down.
I don't see their asses down in Chicago.
Exactly. And that's what I told her. I said, why you ain't standing for up for our community?
Wow.
It's crazy, bro. I'm telling you, it's getting real out here. It's getting real out here.
Wow.
That's how you tear down the niggerisms. That's how you tear down hood rats.
Stuff that come out of their mouth.
That's how you do it.
The foolishness words
Everybody
that come out their mouth.
Too, y'all. Everybody.
The foolish stuff you that they say.
It ain't just the people you know, the bang guns. You got Lucha out here. You got some of Black Lives Matter. Everybody out here, y'all. You got all these organizations out here that's against anti-America. That's out here. And we is in the belly. We in the belly. Can't handle us. Mm-hmm. They can't handle the fact they can't intimidate us because they outnumber us.
Yep.
Well, guess what? We standing right here.
And they really don't. They don't even outnumber us.
They try. They will try you. That's right.
Right, Tim.
I'm waiting for the next person to try me and try to come at me with some dumbness.
All right. We got 70 people watching right now.
Oh, we twinsies, huh? We twinsies. My girl Cassie. Look. Yep, we twinsies, y'all. We twinsies.
What up?
why they try to come at me talking about my race, man, talking about my color. And then they asked me what Trump do for the black community. I said, he brought jobs back to the black community. They tried to give it to Obama. I said, Obama ain't do a damn thing. I said, Trump brought them jobs back to the black community.
That's racist.
I said, and Trump also donated billions of dollars to a black college. I said, I can't remember the name of the one.
Since he's been president, so did you know that? Every single penny that Trump has made has been donated.
I know.
He has not kept a penny from his presidency at all.
I know. But they don't want to face the truth and stuff. So the woman, look, what's the name of the college? I said, I can't even quite remember the name of that college, but I know he donated to it. I said, I you know, I wasn't paying no on talking about? We talking about guns right now. I said, do you support Planned Parenthood? She said, yeah. I said, well, I said, that's murder too, though. So if you support abortions, that's
hey, best friend, what's up, boo boo?
I said, that's murder too.
I know you miss me. That's why you come over here, huh?
Look. That's my illegal friend right there. He likes to harass me.
Oh,
that's my illegal friend, y'all. He likes to harass me. Every rally we go to, he's there. Oh,
right
man.
There. There he go.
Thank you, Kathleen. ABC, what's that? ABCU. Thank you, Kathleen. But they already walked away. They ain't want to hear the truth. Thank you, Kathleen. I wish I could have got that from you sooner, because they had already started walking away. And when I was telling them that I was getting the school that he donated to and stuff, they didn't want to hear it. They don't even want to look it up. But I bet you when she get home, she probably do go look it up. She don't want to see.
Mm.
The bottom line, she's just mad that I don't have the victim mentality.
Yep. That victim.
I refuse to have the victim mentality.
Yep, the victim mentality.
And they trying to intimidate us.
Look, they can't do it.
Look at this, y'all.
Oh, there they go again. Look at this. Look at these dudes.
Cute. And the cute. Huh?
You guys are whack.
About race, I'm gonna grab my hope.
Of course.
But
oh, they already tried it. They told me I should be ashamed of myself for being over here.
Here's something else that'll discern them. I use two words to discern the left and the right.
You got Ben Carson. You got Alan West. You got all of them.
I know we got Alan West, but we got
Ben. Ben Carson, too.
Yeah, Thomas Sowell is terrific. I love him. Great guy. I was shot, and she was shot. Larry
so was Harvey. That's what that name of that damn school, Harvey. I knew it was something like that. Thank you, Kathleen. I knew it was one of them black colleges, universities, that he donated to.
Man.
So the next person that bring it up to me, I will remember that. Thank you, Kathleen, for that. I knew it was a cop. I couldn't think of the name of it, but I got it now. Thank you, sister. But she don't even want to fake. But you know, that's black folks for you. They don't want to hear the truth. It bothered her to see me over here with my Patriot family, opposed to getting the truth.
Yep.
You know, that's sad. That's just how dumbed down they are.
Yep, anti-Americans in one spot.
Just how dumbed down she is.
Figured anti-American.
Yep, they can't understand why I'm over here, y'all. I'm supposed to be on the opposite side of them.
All right.
They don't like that.
Anti-Americans, they don't. They're in desperation mode.
Shoot.
These anti-Americans are panicking.
We're in the belly, y'all. What the hell is that? What in the world is he? Look at that.
Look
all
at
kinds
this.
Of people here. All kinds of people here. Y'all see this? We're in the belly. And I'm getting meme mug.
Wow.
Mug, because I'm over here. Can you believe that, y'all?
See all that.
But they ain't going to say nothing. They ain't slick. Look, she went and got reinforcement for me.
Thank you so much.
They can't stand it. Oh no, I should stop with that. I don't. That bothers them because I couldn't get dumbed down like they got dumbed down. That bothers them. I was waiting to see if she's gonna bring, if she's gonna come over here and say something else.
Thank you. Yeah. Taurus and 85.
Hey, look! It's the public education system trying to raise the flag. It's upside down. Go figure. Hey, look! The public education system is waving their hands up like this.
Win the belly.
That's right. Mm.
Yeah, that one hit a truth, girl.
There go Jennifer. Jennifer in the house. And for in the house.
Let's ban illegals. They kill a lot of people.
Yeah, that's What happened to going against illegals? They like having them here. Let's stop abortions. That's murder too.
Yep.
That ain't anger. That's fire. That's a Holy Spirit.
Uh-oh.
I don't agree with everything you agree with, but I do agree with anti-police brutality. That's why I agree that guns and people that have them and use them should be held accountable.
Yes, people who use them illegally.
Yes. Now, for once, we hear somebody that makes some sense.
Right now.
Amen, sister. That's what I'm talking about. Now, see, I like that. That's unity right there.
Mm-hmm.
Bless you, sister. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't take my gun away. My
trying to reconnect.
My
are you messing with your Facebook?
Never been fired off a gun. Yeah.
Yep, there it is.
What's an assault weapon, man? The NRA, members of the NRA.
Abortions. What about abortions? That's murder, too.
I am the NRA.
Abortions is a murder, too.
I'm a
mass
shooting
survivor. Man. Abortion is a murder, too.
Mm-hmm.
Abortion is assault weapon.
It's
abortion.
Tell them, Hope.
Well, it's not an AK-15, man. I'm not the one who just called it an AK-15.
I want to know why. Yeah, what about abortion? That's murder, too.
AR-15 isn't an assault weapon, man.
If you're going to stand for one, stand for both. If you're going to stand for one, stand for both. That's all I'm saying. If you're going to stand for one, stand for both. Abortion is murder, too.
It's a box-trucking
assault
vehicle. I was asking her
if a box stand for abortion is murder, too. Abortions is murder as well. They don't want to talk about abortions, but then they want to talk about somebody using guns. Guns is equipment, just like that.
Right.
Just like that hose that they suck babies out with is equipment. People kill people. If you want to stand for one, stand for both. That's what I'm saying. If you want to support abortions, but then you want to talk about guns. Both of them kill people. Both of them is used by people.
Abortions kill more people than firearms.
I know. That's what I'm saying. But they support abortion. That's murder, too.
Planned Parenthood is supporting this little march.
Of course they do. Of course they do. If you're going, you should be ashamed to support abortions. What about abortions? That's murder. That's murder, though. That's still murder.
Yep.
That's still murder. It don't matter.
Still murder.
You support abortion, but you want to take away people's guns.
No better than me what I'm supporting. I want them to follow current law. That's the stupidity of the left.
Of course, they're real stupid.
You said the law.
Isn't babies children too? So you can support abortions, but you want to talk about somebody's guns.
And thanks to your position, you have three lovely children.
Exactly.
You want a
fork? Hell no. I don't want no more. But it's crazy, bro.
It's humor, people.
Hey, y'all. No, I'm talking about give me a fourth child, y'all.
Oh, that's Noah. Oh, it's up nowhere.
I don't know. I'm in between. But, yeah, absolutely. Cars kill more people than people with firearms. But the left doesn't want to hear that.
No, they don't want to hear that part.
You know, they don't want to hear that abortions kill more babies.
Yes.
Exactly. Abortions kill more babies, but they support that.
Yeah.
Abortions kill more babies, but they don't. But they support that. But they want. They want to talk about somebody's gun.
True that.
It's crazy. But y'all see, we in the belly, y'all. We in the belly.
Yes, we is.
We in the belly. Uh-oh, y'all. Pussy hat. Planned Parenthood down. She got her pussy hat on.
Uh-oh.
Everybody, the program just started. The show. Get over to the program.
Hey, hold on. My Lucha.
Y'all see that? Y'all see it with her pussy hat?
I don't know about that.
Yeah, Lucha, of course they is. Of course they are.
You know that the
Lucha,
Lucha,
all of them is part of that.
He literally said,
oh, he told me I was going to get lit.
I would not call you a liar.
Sorry.
Wow. The level of ignorance.
He told me I was going
to
be lit.
My wife in a parking lot. Lucha's a scary group of people. That's why I'm asking.
Yep, he got in her face. He got in her face. At
I was there for all of them. I'm sorry.
Let me tell you something. We're never rallying.
I'm waiting for you. I'm curious. So I'm not trying to ask you because I find when I come.
I'm telling y'all, we're in the belly. We're in the belly. They melting. They all melting. Oh, they gone to their program now, so they ain't over here. They gone to their program to get lied to some more.
That's because, well, you know, I came to the Arizona State Capitol, better known as the Phoenix Zoo.
right.
to go see the lefty animals. I didn't have Tide Pods to feed them today. I didn't think about picking any up. I am hoping that I'm actually going to get fed later. But I am going to one of the best radio shows after this, the Chips All right. and Salsa Show.
That's what's up.
That's right.
All right. Sound good?
We could pull the whole
Oh, you know the when me and him went out, we got the dirty look. Yeah, when me and him was hanging out, so many we got dirty looks.
You want to know why they were dirty looks? They were envious. Because the white guys, okay, you got these black guys, they're with these white women, right?
Right.
I get the one thing they couldn't get out on a date with them. But I didn't look. No, when I went out with Hope, I did not look at color. I didn't look at color.
We didn't see color at all.
We didn't see color at all. Mm-hmm. I'm still waiting for her to take me out for sushi. And rum, because I drink rum. I'm sorry, but strawberry margaritas don't work for me.
Oh, yeah, but the funny part was he was with a white woman, and he still had the dirty look and the mean look and mug over at our table.
We should have walked over him. We should have walked over him and said, fine, I want to let you know in about 1 year, we'd like to invite you to the wedding. Hope's got a sense of humor. I have been accused of a lot of things on her Facebook page of not having a sense of humor. But offline, I have a terrific sense of humor. I just don't see the obvious. I don't want anything.
All right, bro, you got to go?
Yep, I'm heading out.
All right. Deuces.
Deuces. With love. Thanks to everybody.
All right, y'all, so my bro gone and stuff and everything, but we out here in the belly, and you know.
They're having a problem with someone ringing the bell. They changed the bottom of the bell.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they start their noise shows. They starting to tell the lies now, y'all. They done already went over and start their little program and stuff. Oh, sure. Oh, excuse me. Did I hit somebody? I'm sorry, honey. I got you, my heart. Yep. So, we out here. And we doing what we got to do. We out here. So they're out here, they telling their little lies and stuff, you know. They didn't already, they moved away a little bit, but they'll be back a little later. So, all right, y'all. Ain't no action going on at this moment, so I'm gonna head on off of here. When some more action come, we get more action, I'll tune back in, all right? All right, y'all. Let's keep America great, y'all. Let's keep America great. Support our president. Trump 2020. All right, y'all. Deuces.